Why Queen Elizabeth made fun of Game of Thrones' Iron Throne and refused to sit on it. During a visit to the set of Game of Thrones, the producers attempted to persuade Queen Elizabeth to sit on the Iron Throne. However, Queen Elizabeth just stared at the throne and made a funny comment about it. As a monarch, she was not allowed to sit on other thrones, fictional or otherwise by law. She just said, "It looks very uncomfortable."